Who is richer, Varun or Natasha? Varun Dhawan is a popular actor in Bollywood who has already done several movies in the industry. Whereas Natasha Dalal is a fashion designer who has designed dresses for celebs like Alia Bhatt and many more. Let us have a look at their earnings and net worth to find out who is richer among them. Net worth. One of the most popular actors in Bollywood, Varun Dhawan has already completed 8 years in Bollywood. Within these years, Varun has rose to fame with his huge hit movies at the box office. The net worth of Varun Dhawan as of 2021 is around $17 million, which means around 124 crores. On the other hand, Natasha is a fashion designer who has started her own business in 2013. The net worth of the star wife as of 2021 is roughly around $2 million, which means around 14 crores. Salary. After giving several hits into the box office, Varun Dhawan has hiked his charges for a movie. Currently, Varun Dhawan is charging a hefty amount of 25 crores per movie. On the other hand, as Natasha is not an actress, she does not have any charge for movies. Brand endorsement. Being a popular face, Varun has done many brand endorsements till date. He has done collabs with brands like Reebok, Parley, Lux Cozy, Maruti Suzuki, Fossil Watches, FBB and many more. The actor charged around 2 crores for his brand endorsements. Natasha Dalal has not featured any type of commercials yet, so he has no charge yet. Monthly and yearly income. Varun Dhawan earns more than 2 crore monthly from his social media, brand collabs and many more things. This actor earns more than 25 crores every year through his movies and endorsement. Whereas Natasha has her own label which makes wedding outfit for brides. Through her label, Natasha earns more than 50 lakhs which sums up her earning to be around 6 crores every year. Car collection. Varun has a huge collection of expensive and luxurious cars in his garage. Varun owns cars from popular brands like Mercedes, Range Rover, Audi and BMW. Natasha Dalal has cars from brands like Mercedes, Audi and BMW in her garage. What are your thoughts about their net worth? Let us know in the comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates from Bollywood.